If you are not very fond of these little arrows beneath every application shortcut available on your Windows desktop, then you can entirely get rid of all of them. To do this, you need to tweak your Windows registry, and do take a backup of your Windows registry before modifying it. To backup your registry, click the File menu, and then click Export. Type a name and choose the location where you want to save your registry. From the export range, click All, and then click Save. If something goes wrong, then later you can import the same registry file from the File menu. Now, you are ready to go. To remove arrows from the application shortcut, move to the following location. Once you are there, you need to create a registry key. Right-click on Explorer, point to New, and then click Key. Name your new key, Shell Icons, and press Enter key. Now you need to create a string value inside your new Shell Icons key. Right-click on Shell Icons, point to New, and then click String Value. Name the new string value, 29, and press Enter key. Double-click the newly created string value, and enter the following value, and press OK. Close the registry editor. Now, restart your computer, or sign out and sign in back. And here you go. No more junky arrows under your desktop shortcut. Anytime you need the arrows back, then just delete the Shell Icons key, and restart your PC. If you like this trick, then don't forget to hit like button, and do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Have a nice day, and take good care of yourself.